And so this is why doing right by those you harm and not letting the heads of companies who presided over fraud or dishonesty stay on or keep their hundreds of millions of dollars of gain. Otherwise, we have an incentive system not to have transparency, honesty, and accountability in either the public or private sector.